The evil characters! They're all back behind the wall again!
Dude, how did you do that, Butters?
Well, I just used my imagination.
You know, I really have learned a lot, you guys. What Kyle said about imaginary things being real and Butters using his imagination, it makes me think that, well, maybe we all have the power to make things a reality. Oh, why, look, it's me. And there's Kyle. And what's Kyle about to do?
Cartman, don't.
Oh, Kyle, what are you doing to my balls? Oh, look, it's Kyle sucking my balls.
Dude.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Kyle, you are gobbling those balls, aren't you? I told you you would suck my balls before this was over, didn't I, Kyle?
I'm not sucking your balls. That's imaginary.
No, Kyle, I believe you said that imaginary things are real.
That's true, you did.
Oh, look at you go, Kyle. Oh, you dirty girl. You love those balls.
Okay, Kyle, that's enough ball sucking. We need to get you boys home.
I am not sucking Cartman's balls.
Whatever you imagine to be real is real.